I can't see anything. Okay, I can see again. That was the. I love that video too much, dude.
Why? Why? Lego day.
And then we regularly played games together.
I seriously think I probably died
with the whole group. With me.
Oh, yeah. I will find you and I will murder you.
It's so sad.
Luca, you wanker!
Hey, yo, bitches. Come fuck my dog. You're horny.
My god.
Oh, that's why I love the video so good, because Luca just lost it.
Oh, my god.
Luca has died spectacularly.
We just
this
love
the actual
this
website.
Is the kind of
this is going well.
Can I
have a red? Oh my god. Can I have
a red? Oh. Was I still doing stuff without was this all recorded or streamed?
Nice A control.
Was I streaming with that webcam?
That's streamed.
Yeah, that's not streamed. When did the when did I get the side?
That's a good one.
Red, bro.
Spaghetti!
That's what we need to do, Harry. On the last bit, we need to do a siege stream.
Siege stream.
Yeah. Shout it out or something.
The mind, the garage.
It'll be good to do an all nighter with Max and GTA and Siege, you know, classics. PUBG. We actually played for the whole night.
I'm so monsters, please.
Test, please. Won't you? That was a shit game.
I direct hit both of you with the.
Hey, no!
Lucas walked about. Oh my god, I just died. Oh, this wasn't it.
Oh, he's taking one of
my train out.
Are your calls good?
Oh, I just got. Oh, okay, you made it. What was that?
I love the guy so much. Oh, God.
Who was that?
Okay.
How did I not get it?
Why? Why? I really like that one. I already lost it on GTA.
Jake, where are you going?
What? Are attackers and defenders in the same car?
Dude, I wish I had the isolated audio of that. And this one. Dude, I swear to God, if I could isolate Luca going Super Saiyan.
And
where?
Yeah,
on your mind.
Luca might be at that for a while.
Oh, we'll do it.
Maybe move out the way.
Drone coming down.
Luca. Luca, move out the way. Luca.
Can you get a hatch, please?
No, Luca, move out the way. Luca, move out.
I have a shotgun. I have a shotgun.
Do you mind?
Shoots you.
Shoots me, yeah.
Luca. Fine, this isn't Luca. Mine out. How's it going,
guys? Shit, it is
right. Luca, it's rank. As well.
Yes.
Oh no, it's yeah. Rank.
What the hell? I
yes,
shot
Luca, it's rank.
I missed.
Time.
Down
yeah.
One. That's cool.
Yeah, yeah.
We've taken Luca's operator. You bastard! What? Damn you!
Oh,
wait, I'm gonna go.
Oh, no.
Oh
my god.
I shot Luca up.
Team just expels right, everything at the exact same time.
I was stopping my Steam downloading.
My god.
Just automatically does it at 11.
Cool lightsaber fight between Obi-Wan and six Magna Guards.
Oh yeah, I think
I thought I watched that on the special website.
I do love some classic Luca Kimo. It's really good.
He's going out again.
Where?
Oh you still on balcony, I think.
I can't help but miss doing this.
Make sure you're idiosyncratic.
Really?
Yeah. Every time I watch back on it, I'm like, oh, man, those were good times.
You prick of a thousand dick cocks.
Skipped about out of it. You went in it and then just went.
Yeah, well, I didn't actually go in it, did I, hey?
I mean, I didn't die, and even did Luke.
What are you doing? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I can't believe you just fell off.
Yeah.
What are you trying to do?
I don't know.
Feeling about this, Captain.
Really? And I thought the giant ass tower seems really inviting. You need.
Oh,
arsehole. You need better posture!
It's just, are you making the sound?
Yeah! Arsehole.
If I'm watching arsehole. Like actual me in the bottom left.
Yeah.
Don't laugh at me, you prick.
So sad.
Hey! It's the boys!
Oh my god.
Kick his ass!
Oh the fucking. Oh
cock!
This is the moment. Look, the bright star is vulnerable.
Give me a second.
I stabbed him in the ballsack. It was really difficult though, because I really had to, like. You're not. Turns out you're not supposed to.
The light sword into the bright star.
I had to, like, really push, like, the edge of my. VR area.
In the nuts.
I like, right, just about tapped his balls and I was like, oh,
I'm
that's
happy
good
I cut his balls off. Oh, yeah, sorry. There's a story going on. I was just trying to cut his nuts off. Sorry.
I forgot about this.
Tell me what your favourite moment is. Decided. I'm recording now, yeah.
You didn't hear me the first time.
No, I didn't. Okay. What do you got?
Kyle.
Yes.
Basically,
the okay. Biggest pawns.
Yeah.
Okay, Luca, what's your favourite moment from this year?
Oh, it's all been shit.
Luca, what's your favourite moment from this year?
It's a difficult one because I feel as if
we go.
My favourite moments were in the All Night 3-part 4.
It's the classic debate between River and then the All Night 3-part 4.
Because I'm very biased because
I'm All Night 3-part 4. All
be funnier than all.
I love River Run, but
I'm an alpha male. Not three. Cucks.
Okay.
But because I am such a nice person, you know, I am gonna say that my favorite moment this year was Scott with Aquaman.
The man of the sea.
I am Aquaman.
Yeah,
I feel like that's
your allotted time slot has ended.
I tried to kill you and then
we don't know, Luca. I just died.
There's a claymore there.
Oh, it's here again.
Luca,
there's a claymore there.
Luca, you wanker! Listen!
Where is he, guys? I have no idea.
Max called it out!
Look at his scream. I miss Angry Harry so badly.
Max calls it out!
I'm down!
That's not the Angry Harry that we want.
I miss like hulking out Harry.
I was like, let's stop the angry Harry.
You know, regress personality wise just so you can get some more amazing angry Harry clips.
Hey!
Hey!
The enemy team has
it. It went on for a whole session, didn't it?
Hey!
I'm about mm-hmm.
Max is down! Hey!
He's trying his best.
An enemy operator is on.
We stretch this joke out.
Hey! Hey!
Yeah.
Hey!
I don't know what happened to Max there.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Luke Among Us been gone for an hour and a half.
Hey!
Get off my case. Yeah, I'm flanking, Kyle.
Yeah, well, could you speed up, you wanker?
I'm sorry, there's only a...
It's good to know that our relationship in games has barely changed, hey?
Yeah. That's funny.
As usual, you said all that like you did earlier.
Like the spit thing. Playing the game.
Yeah.
Such playing.
He's not being very
active,
the
sad thing is that he's second on team.
Yeah, but me and Max aren't really trying. So I'm not trying. Really.
That's such an asshole thing to say.
Harry, are you sure you can say that?
I'm not trying, and clearly Max isn't.
But I'm not in the front.
Such an asshole. Oh, this is good. It wasn't planned at all, but what do you say?
Well, thank you. So... You did exactly what I wanted to do.
Oh, yeah. What did Luke say last time?
Yeah.
Go.
Today we are doing a
oh my god.
Today we are simply and then we cut it. Yeah. Today we're getting shot.
This is the second
today,
time we did it, isn't it?
We're doing
That's
paper
the first time.
Yeah,
Jumontage.
Today we're getting shot. Again.
Oh, it looks
today,
a lot different.
We're doing paper.
Well, not a lot
again.
Different, like a bit different.
Just a note.
Yeah.
My camera won't be active for the first game. Unless you like views of trees.
I've got camera issues this That's a crotch view, hey?
It is, yeah.
Real nice. Dead head cam.
Chest cam was the best. I didn't have a head mount.
Right. I just really couldn't be bothered to film last time because it was such a pain in the ass getting under my helmet. But let's just have a good time. Harry's... you can't see anything.
So good.
I say I wouldn't be active for most of the first game.
You did.
This is pre-game.
Is this the second game? Is that the second
game? This is the second game. This is the second game.
But I showed lots of my cameras.
The smugness is completely justified.
Yeah, it was.
Here's a clip.
Oh, this is good. I can get this last time. Very satisfying to get it 2 times the door. I didn't do hit marks on.
It's fine, because just last time we went, I fucking ran the entire flag across the map. So.
Did you?
No, I'm pretty cool myself.
Sexy. Yeah.
And I had a cool one this time, which I kind of showed on video, but was kind of ruined by the fucking camera.
So Harry and Max are now out on their team.
Yeah, here we go. So you just get gun footage, mostly. And sort of interspersed with you guys, because it's the best I could
wave.
Do.
That's me, by the way. Right.
I tried to salvage it as best as possible. Here we go. Helmet cam! Let's go! I think I gave the... we got the sentiment, but not the... No. Oh yeah, my fucking look. That's how you judge bullets, dude. That little crouch thing I did.
And their whole team is out. Look at that sexy man returning after killing everyone.
The most narcissistic clip I've ever done, I think. Wait, since when do we have tape?
We did it because we could cover
it. My strategy of running up and killing everybody.
That was
Harry
bad.
Moves up his position here.
Not oh yeah, there was that time that you unloaded on my face. Is that,
who's
is
this
that
on
can
a
I say that? And the woman had to come over because she thought I'd been shot, but somehow you managed not to shoot me, even though you just. Completely unloaded into me.
Okay, yeah.
I need to stop.
They're at that hut, they're at that hut.
Yeah.
So if we get the flag at the start of
that's what fucking
match,
happens.
We can't lose. The worst that can happen is draw.
The nonchalantness. That's what fucking happens.
Oh yeah, it was a false start, wasn't it? But it was a false start because two people didn't come out with the rest of us. So we had to restart. Very funny. Now the actual stuff of the round. Get the flag this time.
Dan got hit.
Guess what? We did it again. We got the flag, boys!
And
so now they can't win. But they, if they get the flag to our base, they will draw with us.
Oh, the, I love the pyramid thing. The triangle
some
guy.
Some prick on that triangle over there that I've been trying to kill for the entire game. He won't die. I bet you'll never guess he's on the other side of it.
I love that you're looking at the camera as well. But you know.
D.
I can't, he's shooting at me. Just go behind the barrels.
Who could that be that Harry's talking about?
If I move out, I'm dead.
Oh.
I'll shoot at him.
Yeah. It's me. Well, they can't win. I think you're the name.
Yes!
Okay, so the results are.
Oh my god. Luca failing to take the photo. Is this that time? I think it is.
Take a picture of all of us. And is Luca failing?
I love it. I love it. He accidentally videos it. That's so funny. It's like a grandparent.
So we'll see you next time. Bye bye.
Hello.
Hello, how's it going?
Yeah, I just wanted to ask you.
From the picture so he's
what
for everybody.
Do you think your favourite moment was?
So good.
It's like one big moment, but I really enjoyed River Run.
If you had to pick a specific moment from River Run, what would it be?
Oh, pissing in front of kids. Not sure.
Lovely. Here we go, mate. No one saw me pissing. There is a family there.
Just said that nobody saw him. I don't get it.
Again, it's a long moment, but just realizing that Luke is actually just like us.
What do you mean?
Well, when you spend time with the guy, you realise he's more than just glasses and an annoying personality. He functions like a normal human being. He didn't piss once the whole time, but that's not important. I managed to sit with him in a space, well, pretty confined, for more than 40 minutes, and I didn't drown myself in the river. I had quite a good time.
He did hit you over the head with a paddle, though.
That look like it. Ow, out of my fucking head. You just smacked me right in the head. No. Oh, I'm in a lot of pain. You hit just the
oh, sorry.
That's fine, I haven't got a concussion. I'm in a lot of pain. Don't worry about it. I just wasn't expecting to get smacked in the side of the head by a paddle.
But I don't remember it because he hit me so hard, so I almost forgot. He got me right above the ear. It felt so. It was still painful when we finished the race.
Oh my god.
Yeah. No, but I just realised Luca could, you know, he had the capacity to be a friend and not just a sort of. Well, I called everyone. I tell everyone he's a colleague, but even that's still embarrassing.
Oh my god.
You know. He's sort of a pet, really, isn't he? I built Minecraft. Yes, Luca. Pat on the head. Good boy.
Oh, when we showed Luca this. It's good.
Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Sake.
You know what? I wish I recorded, right? Because when Miesco and Luca went in Luca's car, like,
yeah.
Max went with us as well, I think. Yeah, it was Max. Did Max come with us? I'm not sure. But I remember Luca, because Scott was drenched, yeah. He, like,
Scott
we were in a car park,
yeah.
And he had spare clothes, so he waddled off to the toilets. And it was the most depressing walk ever. Like, he walked in, when he walked out, he walked into the toilets and he was just drenched completely. So I was, oh.
Yeah, well, when he walked up with the fucking, when he was just eating the, like, breakfast bar, that was fucking hilarious.
It was literally that.
Quick!
So funny.
Yeah.
Cock, it just went over my head. I'm not here. It's just a bucket. Don't worry about it. Is he still there? Oh, he's gone. Thank God. Must have thought I was a bucket. Haha, idiot.
They're gonna find out what he knows and then. Yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Great.
Oh, God.
But we've got tea! So. We're
my plan to get a.
Hey, Russell. I just found a loose syringe of God knows what.
Wait, it's got a cross on it.
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine then.
Well, it's exactly. It's got a cross on it, which universally means health. So, yeah, or Switzerland. Okay, so we're either injecting ourselves with health or Switzerland. So. Alright, so we've got to stop train. Because that
this script's so quiet compared to this one.
When the stream broke.
10 seconds, Alex.
Well, there's a broken wall there, so we can just,
I enjoy playing this game so much.
Oh, Christ.
My favourite games I've played. It.
Stop trying. Ta-da! Can I have it? What if I want it? Well, what if I want it, eh? Give it! Give it! Give it, you punk! Get it!
Yeah, yeah.
It's a Zen grenade. Oh, it makes more. Squeeze. Ugh. That is wrong. Here it goes. Christ, when that thing's dead, that's it.
Just here.
Let's just stream my keyboard across my table.
It's like on the edge. Like uppercutted it.
So what I just did when I threw that grenade was I lifted the edge of my keyboard up and went like that.
What I just said. Ask Kyle. Amazing. Explaining.
Oh wait, this needs to be packed. Wait!
I got the drone running again.
My God, Russell!
Ignore that. We'll meet you outside.
Oh,
what doing? Oh, I Russell. Thought I was trying to like eat it for some reason.
You scared the Jesus out of me. I guess we use the shotgun. Yeah. That's what you get. Let's hope there's no head crabs in here. Oh my God, it didn't die. Load it. Close the magazine! You wanker, Alex! Here. Oh. Ooh! Now, I like this.
What was it? Fucking Jeff stuff?
No. Nobody made
Jeff
a cut.
Stuff in here.
Right, it's time.
There's no way it didn't make...
This is amazing.
There's no way it didn't make the cut. It was like the best stuff.
Can't even beat me, son.
This is
like the super gravity gun bit in Half-Life 2. So much power. I'm gonna have to go grab some more power. Unfortunately, gentlemen, I've got this. I can fire energy blasts at. Whoa, so we're playing a ghost and we have to kill Pac-Man, right? Oh my God! Pac-Man, no!
Three players. Favoritism. They only communicate with colours and numbers.
I remember.
Kill fucking death, yeah.
I don't know. 45!
Wait, are there. Is that. the only call out.
Wait, can we say green, green Max?
Honestly,
I don't know why my brain works that way.
Yeah.
Left.
Oh, so good.
This shit fucking left on my brain.
It's like your brain broke on colours and numbers and just came out and fucking left. So good.
Are you down with the cheese, Wag Wag?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Just shut up.
I love how much it pisses off Scott, in particular, when I say shit like that.
Alright.
It's personal though, I shot a bit, you might be kidding.
Oh, here we go.
What's that?
What the hell was that?
I hate this, sometimes the game fucking adds this weird UI. And then sometimes it doesn't. What a pain in the ass.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm sure Jeff will be over. What the hell do I do?
Stand there.
I remember you saying that you've seen a few people do it, and I was the only person who just stood there. I didn't know what to do. This was not fun. I did not enjoy playing Alien Isolation at all. Glad I finished it though. It was awful. And even worse in VR. It wasn't quite as bad as SCP. This was obviously a longer... I played this for longer, so I'd say overall I was more scared, but this was like a 6 or a 7. For like the whole playthrough.
Okay.
And SCP Containment Breach was like a 10 for like 20 minutes.
Yes, we're gonna lock down, even think, bitch!
Which is probably worse. That door's not locked. I can see that door's not
the
locked.
The doors are locked. You can't get in. Yeah.
The panic.
It's the first safe room you get.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I don't know. That's definitely up there, God. But it's not quite Numbmasker level or I think
the most terrifying 4 seconds of my life.
But it is good. God, Scotty still hasn't played TLOT. Man, this is 2020. Yeah, it was. Fuck me.
Okay, maybe not then.
This game took up like half my year, with the actual playthrough and then editing. I'd like put it off for so long, like going through, because they were like. I reckon if you went back and looked at the parts, like I took ages to make them. I don't think they're that good, but like I took fucking ages.
Oh no.
And it really went on. I think it was like 6 months before I actually got all of the parts out.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what. Jesus. It was like the whole holiday. but just at the end of the holiday.
Who's that Pokemon?
No!
Ah! What is that? What? What?
Don't look back!
What's that one of me?
Mm-hmm.
It's coming!
Please, no! This is probably like the best episode I think of, like all of them. Just because of this bit.
Fluffy! Oh shit, it's not even effective. Shit. Oh my god.
I am afraid of Stim Chill.
Oh my god, the first time we got killed in Phasmophobia. Well, I got killed.
Yes.
You escaped.
Kyle?
Good.
What? It's before we knew what was going on, we were like proper scared.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Stay away from me!
The door's locked. Kyle! Kyle! Kyle's dead. Okay.
I'm trying to sell this before I move my whole setup like around the corner.
Oh, the camera's back here.
Leave!
I'm very happy I wasn't in your position.
Oh, it's off! Why are so many of them?
Oh, this is fucking gross. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's so disgusting. Jesus Christ. Headphone users beware. Oh, I see. That makes sense.
Today, I'm just... By the end of this week, I'm going to be done with playing horror games for, like, the rest of...
That was 2 years ago.
Ever. Because, honestly, this game... Oh,
my God.
Yeah.
It's been a year since I've had glasses.
Alright.
Yeah. And any clip with me having braces on is really old.
We could defend you in the corner.
Yes! I got him, boys! I got him!
Yes! So hyped.
Oh, we did it! Oh, yeah! Oh, he just comes in from the side and he just knocks it off! Oh!
So hyped.
Oh, yeah!
Good GTA.
Let's not. Alright, bye, Harry.
So I thought that was your scat.
Oh my god, this is fucking...
Oh no, it's fine, I can get the picture of Harry as the girlfriend.
Oh my god, I forgot about this, Harry! the second bit is better where I put it like your stupid. That's so good!
Oh my god. I hate it.
I think it's amazing.
Suffice to say, Harry was not best pleased.
Scott and Kyle. Scott and Kyle's.
Wank game of the week.
It's such a shame that we didn't like properly do it, but we couldn't really find anything to do after Dark Evil 2.
Yeah, this sounds like a French pornography. The resting place.
Yeah.
We take advantage of our free time to rest here at the resting space. We nibble, we talk, and we watch some VHS.
We nibble, we talk, and we watch some VHS. I do love a good nibble.
That's what I've been doing during quarantine. The game.
Such a good game. I feel bad for the guy who makes these games, but I also kind of don't. Does he not realise how bad they are?
Don't go into the hell room, Kyle. There's all sorts of horrible stuff in there. This isn't just a laboratory. They also they practice satanic rituals and stuff. Need a flashlight.
A massive door! Yeah!
Never hype me for it. Favorite door.
One of his favourite doors.
We're so excited.
Oh my god!
Being See, look at the quality enemy models.
Brilliant.
What do I do? I'm in the hallway. Just run, mate. Just run, obviously.
I'm glad they don't know how to build levels.
Do they insult the guy?
This is just a laid-back, easy game.
What do you mean, do they?
They look.
Obviously don't.
Have you done it? Did you have fun doing it, Kyle? That's what I want to know.
Define fun.
Really hope the guy never sees this fucking... No, they obviously don't know how to build levels.
That was a good
so
one.
So shit.
I've been sucked into the wall!
That was it. I wonder if they've added any more. We should play it.
He barely moves.
Like, is this like current
Whoa!
Scott? This is like current Scott beta version. Well, I don't know how long it was after he cuts hair off, but it's like the beta version. I guess what immediately after he cuts hair off, it's like alpha version.
Wow, what the?
I know. I don't think this is the alpha version of the beta version of me. Well, maybe actually. It's crazy, Milan. And then this was where the departure started. So I guess this was like the alpha version of me.
The first Rickroll.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Oh shit, Dan! You bastard! You bastard!
Did he get
He just rickrolled me. Holy shit. No.
Oh, no.
That was your favourite moment.
That was my favourite moment. This
From the whole year, it was just me opening
up.
Oh,
yeah. That was it.
Okay. Ow.
Oh,
nice.
Lucas is gonna die.
Stuck, boys.
Can we just sit in it?
I got to sit in
it. Hey, the car strat. That was genius, Harry.
How is that a good idea?
It was a great idea.
Can't believe
when
it
worked.
Turn the engine off.
Yeah, and then it didn't.
We just pop.
Oh my god! Look at first person.
Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy. There's a guy at 1:30, guys. What? He's coming towards us. Oh my god.
Okay, ready. Ready. Go now. Go now. Go now. Go now.
No.
Oh, it must have been the rest of his team.
Let's get back in.
It killed us.
Yeah, it might have known we were in the car.
Get out of the car! He's the worst. I've also brewed some 3-year
oh my gosh.
Date fruit tea. So I might die.
So why did I drink that? It was not good.
I want to start from the beginning of the week, from the moment that I actually start.
Oh god, that I think
I drink
think
more
that tea
of it.
Was
so
really
we
bad,
more
dude. Oh god,
I seriously think I might die.
I've had two sips of this tea and I think I might die. Oh god, this tea smells.
No, it doesn't run.
I'm not gonna drink it. I'm not gonna drink
with the logic.
I'm not drinking it. I'm just saying it's here. It's in front of me. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to not drink it? Thank you, dude.
Yes.
Aren't you, Carl? Carl's going signature.
So you just have a brain
fart.
What the hell happened?
Too many thoughts were going through my head. So
at the same time. Yeah, oh, he won't be in 5 minutes.
That's who is that? Who is eating the crisps? Why is it so loud? Move the mic away when you eat.
So we're inside Max's mouth.
Max's
not
mouth
me.
Simulator.
Fucking Max's
there are
mouth
shots
simulator.
On the floor. Shots on the floor. And I'm going to fire a peeler at someone. Legendary sniper.
Oh
legendary
my god.
Sniper.
Oh.
What did Scott
we
get?
We kick Max in the party,
sniper.
Please.
Oh,
now
god.
I have a headache. Now I have a headache.
Shut the fuck up. Please shut the fuck up.
You're a bit off the first time, Carl. Didn't quite fit. But
I don't care. I don't care. Just shut up.
I don't think they had Molotovs back in the West.
Man.
But,
yes, they did.
Why the fucking hell would you think that I
alcohol has been around millions
of years.
That's good.
Should I have that checked out?
This is why I think this is the best.
I don't know.
Best video. I cannot watch it. Not lie.
It's
so good.
I'd say that makes sense for Luke. That's probably why.
Is that to do with kidneys?
Wait, what do kidneys do?
If you're... I was helping Megan install Minecraft.
But how is she playing
what?
Obviously, you succeeded in helping her install.
I was helping her install Minecraft, but how is she playing Minecraft? Maybe because she installed it.
Oh, really? Good talk.
Red, green, blue, blue, 771.
Left,
blue, blue, green, bing, boing, boing.
Oh.
Boing, boing. Everywhere. That's not a color, Max.
Honestly.
Carl really sucks at rhyming.
Oh no, not the Confucius thing.
We started rhyming.
This one's great.
Ago. Now, my name is Kung Fu Po.
So good.
If we do chat roulette, we should do like a late night thing and do this thing.
We just do it for everything
Stop's
we say.
Not funny.
I would definitely buy him a bunny.
What? Buy him a bunny? Max, what the fuck?
Oh, he's got this one right there. Please shoot off all his hair.
Man's totally carried this.
Happy.
Let's go on. Let's just forget
what
comes out of this
day,
what did
Max
say? Oh my
god. I didn't hear it the first time, Scott's fucking losing it.
Confucius happy.
Oh, what the hell's this? Oh, pop shotgun. Sex.
Kyle, maybe hit your shot.
Shut up! It's not easy to hit helicopters, but... about like 2 miles away and is moving.
Not easy
right,
for
I'm out Mr. Sniper bro. I know everybody's
we still got a minute.
Genius at sniping, alright, asshole.
So you mean Call of Genius at sniping?
Yeah. Oh my god, dude, no!
Call of Genius, funny. Well done, Scott, that was funny.
Call of Genius. Call of Genius, Call of Genius. Call of Genius.
Call of Genius. Call of Genius.
Guess what, boys?
Yeah.
My virginity saved.
Call of Genius
is
so long ago.
Yeah.
Mega Virgin. Let's go, boys!
That was 2019. Call of Genius.
Misa gonna fuck you up.
Thanks, Harry.
Well, thanks for that one, Harry. That one was the best.
It's okay, Harry.
Holy shit, dude!
Scott, I thought you and Scott were like arch enemies in this game.
No,
he ran me over.
This is why you get
Oh shit!
Yeah,
mean,
Harry.
This is what you get.
Not anymore. He ran me over. Me and Harry are friends. Not anymore, he ran me over, now we're best buds.
I don't know what it was about this game that just gave us the best clips. Yeah. It was PUBG.
And
most of the best stuff from that stream happened on PUBG.
You're Harry, you got to help out, Luca.
Yeah! Yeah!
See, do you know what, Harry?
If we don't die,
if we do die,
I can't.
Why did you do that?
Wait, guys, the stream stopped working. I can't see anything.
Why did you do that?
Speak.
I don't understand.
Bad.
Holy shit, we won a game.
Do we have to do the Confucius thing now, or do we have to wait until we win the whole game?
Oh yeah, no, do the Confucius thing.
Man who do braggy.
Man with grenade equals boom boom ban.
What was that, Scott?
What?
Was
what?
Man's got pop
don't
boom
forget
to make his brain work,
innit? Do you one.
Mine was a man who braggy acquired a baggy.
I can't believe, I genuinely can't believe this is all one night.
They've all got a rock.
So much good stuff.
They've got a ride like a certain way, otherwise they don't really count.
When
I mean, this is fine.
Might be because everyone stayed on.
Oh, yeah.
Scott said to Harry, did you like my post? That sounded very sexual to most.
Right, listen.
Alright, I regret starting this.
We don't have to do it anymore. We only have to do it after we win a game. Oh my god.
Luca can stop before we get before we violate Twitch TOS.
My wireless headset batteries are low.
Harry, I thought
that was going to
be alright.
He says it like it's going to be alright.
Yeah.
If Luca doesn't go to bed, he'll be.
Oh my god.
Now ruin his and Harry's.
Oh my god.
Fucking rap. That's so good.
3, 2, 1.
What? Go!
If he doesn't go to bed, he'll be arsy. That'll ruin his and Harry's RP.
You hope he falls down the stairs?
No.
You said let's hope he doesn't fall down the stairs.
Yeah.
Right. Oh yeah, because his stairs don't have carpet on there. Do they? He's got wooden stairs. Holy shit, Max is gonna. Wait, is his toilet upstairs?
Yes.
I can't remember. Holy shit, Max is gonna die.
Oh.
Holy shit, that is a massive. What is that?
Okie dokie.
I think there's a giant ass bug in my room.
Right, okay. I need something to kill it with. Right, sweat bottle, here we go.
Right. First weapon of choice. Right. We're killing a moth. She did kill it though. Not with the sweat bottle, obviously.
It's 12 o'clock.
12 o'clock. 7 minutes. So not yet. Just give it 7 minutes and then it's 12 o'clock.
Right, here we go!
What's funny is it took everybody so long to get in the game that I had time to do this.
Yeah. Oh shit, it's still alive. Right.
This tells you about how fucking long it takes us to do anything. Got it.
Hey, why did you, hello? Allow me a moment to compose myself. Harry. Shit, I forgot what I was going to say.
Biggest smooth brain moment I think I've ever had.
Big Mummy Milky and Small Mummy Milky, the duo. What the fuck?
That fucking Neve and Molly and
Chef. What have you just read?
Awful.
You have to push him on, dude.
Yeah, I know.
I fucking lost it.
Yes,
oh, yeah, because I had a tape mic. Every time I got up, I had to take it off.
Is that bingo?
It only takes Harry to lose my shit.
Why? Why would
you just
want to win the game? Harry, why?
That really got
this
you.
This is 2-1. This is Carl getting annoyed at Harry, and this is also Carl going apeshit.
I can't.
Oh no, Luca's winning the playlist.
This is good.
How do you play video games with you when you do shit like this?
Harry got the most points out of all our team on that game.
Oh no.
I don't give a shit. He just ruined the game for our whole team. It's over here.
Kidneys act as a filter to remove waste and extra fluid from the body. They need to remove the
tongue.
That's so good.
Shut up, nerd! Did that say? Well, I guess not.
Hmm.
Oh my
Oh god,
this clip.
What is...
This is pretty awful. Oh. This is probably one of the worst things that I made.
That is the worst thing I've ever seen. That is horrific.
Oh, it's so horrible. Oh my god, it's everywhere.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's coming.
Oh my actual Jesus.
Oh god.
It's like he shit himself.
That's so awful because it's zoomed in as well.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. That's so bad.
Horrible.
Oh, don't even. Oh god, it's awful. It's grim.
She's infected.
I think I'm pregnant.
Oh. That is so much worse. That's part 3 and part 4 because also part 3 and part 4, so. Oh my god! I didn't mean to kill the dog. Listen, I only kill dogs when I have to kill dogs.
There! Get him!
Where is she?
A lot of dog murder.
Shit! Get off! Fuck you! You go. Ah, right.
Yeah, this is like the only good bit. So there's like hours of footage on Charados from like for the whole playthrough.
Shit. Oh, Derek!
In one video.
Come miss you, man.
Oh.
Okay,
oh, yeah.
That's ass.
That's ass.
Yikes.
Oh, oh, this is fun, dude. I really enjoyed this.
Shit, Harry, I'm having a fight. I cut him in his ass. With
oh
my
shit,
hand.
I just sneezed.
Fuck you and him.
Oh.
Oh
god,
oh,
no.
For no reason.
Yeah.
It's dick. Yeah, but. Yeah.
Oh my god, this.
Hey.
Perfect level.
Let's hope I put enough sheets on you, hey?
Hey, what the fuck, man?
No,
what are
no,
you
no,
doing?
No.
Come here, get these guys.
I don't know, I'm
put
just,
them in the hole.
I don't know, I'm just, I don't know, I just woke up in it.
Oh yeah, I'll give a little bit of trivia about this clip. I probably told you before, I think.
What?
But yeah, I'll tell you afterwards.
I can't even mess the lineup.
What do you mean?
Well, afterwards.
What was the line meant to be?
It doesn't matter.
Oh, at the end, right? Yeah.
Yeah. You're gonna kill me. You thought you'd kill me here, didn't you?
I did.
Yeah.
Little bit of trivia is. Hang on. If you pause the video, real quick, so we don't watch this bit. yeah. So on that bit, there was absolutely no mic audio for me at all. I really didn't want to lose the clip, so I thought it was really good. So I had to dub over it, just the bit where I said "Long live the king" and then fake laugh afterwards, to try and salvage it. But you could see me talking, and it's completely muted like the whole time.
Long live
the
king.
Oh my god! Yeah.
Yes. See, that's not actually me laughing, obviously.
No,
yeah, it's all that's all dubbed.
I never noticed that.
Well, that is good. Yeah, he said the bridge.
Oh my god, he said the bridge. Fuck.
That's your like big regret.
Yeah.
Is that you just didn't you said bridge instead of boat.
Fuck that.
What have we actually done this year?
Oh, my
oh
God.
Actually, no. Yeah, River Run is obviously the best, but not like when we actually did it. Like when we watched it back and when we all realized that, like, you actually just fucked us over. Oh, when we had to wait for Luca for 2 hours.
that was your favorite. Was
yeah, that was,
waiting
that was
for
great.
Luca and Scott to turn up. So it's now. What have we found them?
Are they coming?
Can you see them? He said he'd be an hour.
You can hardly see them on this camera yet. Dude, I want to do the hike before we
Can you see? Oh, we finished that like the whole of that.
Slightly seen time to.
I know, I know, but we should. We need like 3 days. But we do need something with all of us three. When did he go on holiday?
I think he's on holiday now.
He was only good for like a week and a half, wasn't he? There's time. Probably. Maybe. Unlikely. But if there is, I will find it. Okay. And we will do it.
It's going to be really weird, isn't it? Right, okay. Hey, come here. Come here. You're looking at the floor.
I know.
I need you to look towards me. Looks so weird, because it's just a massive blocky face. I stroke your cheek.
Hang on, guys.
It's a spanky.
Oh my god.
You're a naughty boy.
Oh my god. What the fuck was this, Harry?
Oh, yeah.
It's you.
It's me?
I took it from one of your crazy banana clips.
That's awful. What was that from?
Oh, yeah.
So,
I think I can tell you where it's from.
It sounds kind of like me, but that's
it's
awful.
It's you filming some food, I think.
Oh, yeah.
I mean food?
Yeah.
Have you ever worked?
What are you doing? You flank?
No.
Oh my god.
It could be.
Flank? Where were you? Oh, you were up. I was. Yeah.
The only food in that was the. Oh no.
I win the argument.
But you still said 3-3, right? Not 4-3.
Harry, you were trying to be stealth. You wanker, Harry!
I didn't say wanker these days at all. I should really bring that back.
Except the person on bottom of team who must do the opposite.
But yeah, you fucking...
Yes!
Dick.
Wait, what? So we've all got to take orders from Harry except for Carl, who does the opposite of what he says.
Wait, so that's Harry, normal. If you want him to...
Yeah.
Don't spawn with us.
No, they're not.
Right. Yeah, but that doesn't work.
It's just this.
You got, hey, remember you got order around everybody else as well, not just me.
Yeah, but it's more fun doing you. Do I have to?
Trust me. Yeah, you're the team leader. You got everybody has to take orders.
Everyone else do what you normally do because you're actually good. Kyle.
Wow!
Do
okay.
What you normally do.
The thing is, the first bit is the wrong way around.
Yeah.
And you still... still last half.
Hey, do you want me to shoot in there?
I need you alive. Hey, I need you
shoot
alive.
Me in the head.
In the same place.
Wait, it's not that site.
He finds a fucking workaround, the bitch.
Not the head.
Yeah.
The neck.
Slow.
This is ranked.
I just realised that.
Can I come pull your pork in the bedroom, please?
Oh, Harry.
Okay.
Can I come pull your pork in the bedroom?
That really came out of nowhere. Can I come pull your pork?
I think we're a lot less homosexual these
yes,
days,
Harry.
Don't we, Ray?
And of course he's above me on the...
Okay.
I think there's a wider times between when
me?
One of us says something homoerotic regarding the other
five
person.
Bring it back.
The only game I do well,
no.
You beat me by 5 points.
I'm very happy
are
to leave it.
Having a laugh?
Yeah. Buried.
We've got the same amount of assists, and I've got 3 points.
Now, on the other occasion, something happens.
What's the
but
point?
Not as regularly.
Yeah.
What's the point?
Okay.
Which is why
oh
the.
Harry
and Carl thing
was
a meme.
Nice.
This fucking
oh, there's two, there's two, there's two.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry, I should have probably...
I can't pull
you.
Your fork in the bed. this bit was good, because we had the whole argument about this.
The one that's alive.
I got
the
we had that whole time. And you got annoyed
at me. I told you we went inside.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you didn't tell me sooner.
You didn't tell me sooner, Carl.
The same thing you did to me last game. You just watched me
I could not have told you sooner.
I didn't mean to watch you die, Harry. No, I didn't watch you die.
Yeah, but you had plenty of time.
You got like a little Barry Cobb.
You died in the house.
You got to start helping.
I did ask you to come down with me, and you just said, no, I'll be Overwatch.
No, and then I came down. After,
yeah, when I was dead.
After you, no, before you were dead, I was coming down. And then I was shooting at the guy, and I said, "One's gone inside."
Jeez,
I said, "The second
said there's
gone
a guy
in,
there."
It's
there's
not my fault.
Guy. I thought there was only one guy, and you don't know there's.
Well, you shouldn't have.
Yeah,
it's not my fault, is it? I called
him,
it out as soon as I saw him go in the house.
But you must have seen him go in the house before, because
what do you mean?
I would have been in
as
there
as soon as he went.
You
in
were
the
in
house,
there. There was a good 2 seconds.
House.
I was at the door.
Listen,
the other side.
I told you as soon as I saw it.
In the house. He was in the same room as me.
I
told you as soon as I saw it, Harry.
Went into the house and I called it out.
I know what I'm about. Oh my god. Oh, this fucking clip. Oh.
Hey! I will find you and I will murder you.
So good.
I hate those.
This is why I like playing. This is why I like playing.
Oh my god!
I
killed you. Why? The dick.
Oh, spaceman!
Spaceman?
No! My god!
I actually lost it. Top quality.
Oh, I feel like a bad man. We're gonna fuck this duck up. Come on in, you fucking prick. Yes. Yes, I'm the lord of you fuckers. Pedal faster, you fat shit. We gotta kill the duck.
Oh my god, you guys get stuck with the delivery guy. Let's move his ass.
So at this point in the race, Scott and Luca are half a mile up the river. Max and Harry are about a mile into their route as well. And me and Dan moved about 40 feet. Hey Dan, do you know what? I think there might be a train in like 40 minutes that
is
we
there?
Could take from Reading Station.
Do you know what? I think
there's
that would
save time.
It's only
a 20 minute walk away. You can go and get McDonald's.
Oh, train was a lie. COVID. Well, it's a shame. We could have totally
right,
well,
got
we're going. Or I could have just driven.
To the train station. So
we're looking at a pigeon. There's two of them.
A seagull, Dan.
We could even plan the hike as well. Because
yeah, so we're.
It was Lucas'
like
job, and then obviously he didn't do it. Then now Max is apparently doing it, even though he has no
so
time.
It really does suck for the other guys. You know, they're gonna.
I know why I'm not
really
just doing it because
really
I have the most time.
They're gonna have to cycle like really hard and
I've done like
paddle,
a day.
And we're just gonna chill out.
We've got to try really hard on
the
train
just do
to.
We've got to try really hard to not get bored because we're gonna be there so early.
It could be quite boring.
At this point, Lucan's got about halfway done. Harry and Max are about three quarters done, and me and Dan have taken completely different.
It's just lying. None of this was accurate in any way, shape, or form. Something I didn't tell you about the dub thing.
Yeah. Didn't.
Pembourne train station. Now we've got to try and find the thing.
Just walk down this way. I don't know.
Let's
where
go.
Alright, take this stupid thing off.
Got to head to the.
Put the mask on.
Got to head to the.
Stupid masks on trains.
Stupid masks.
Actually, they're not that bad. I quite like them.
So at this point in the race, all three teams are extremely close to the finish line. They just have to make it that last little bit in order to win.
I genuinely thought you guys were going to be close to us.
I mean, you took
the word decent. We did have a good like 10 minutes.
I'll just ignore the GoPro now.
Okay.
I've got an issue with my dick.
Funnily enough, there's no footage from
not
the
here first,
new boys. Well, that is
the
Pirate Boys.
Here. What, just here? Oh, yeah, he is here. There's nobody here. How's it going, boys?
How's it feel to come second?
We can see all the way up the river. No sign of the kayak at all. Ah, it seems there was a problem with the map. This is where Scott and Luca actually are.
So, Phil, how do you feel about cheating, getting away with it and winning?
They don't suspect a thing. I'm sure everybody,
I'm sure
really
everybody
really
suspected a thing. Didn't you?
No.
Oh.
You didn't suspect anything?
No.
Oh.
How's that?
We're just jogger bombs. You got soaked.
This is a man at the end, at his wit's end.
I said I was just laughing because it's the image of Scott.
Just walking
standing
in shit
there,
as well.
Walking in shit, eating a breakfast bar, fucking soaked. It's so sad.
Is it nice and cold, Scott?
He doesn't answer the question, which I find fucking hilarious. We lost. Dan said, is it cold?
Well, if we're going at like 50 miles an hour, or 70 miles an hour, I don't think we've really got a lot.
Max isn't joined, by the way. No. Are we aware that Max isn't joined?
Oh, shit!
Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Why would you start?
I don't know.
Oh my god,
I
bet this goes in the shower.
I just assumed everybody. Shut up. Shut up. This we're in. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Well, that was great.
Should we leave and leave?
No. That's it. 2020 compilation.
No.
Best of
no,
Kyle making things
Kyle.
Take longer than they should have.
Shut up.
Waiting.
How many laps is this? Because it's been a long time already.
Three laps.
Three laps.
Yeah. I didn't know how long the laps
were. My bad math was my logic.
Yeah, guys, this is so laps. I have
told
to say,
you,
this
Kyle,
is like the most
sorry,
memory.
Oh,
God,
that's not
I don't
that
want
far.
To do three laps of this shit.
Jeez. 7.5 miles at like 70 miles an hour is a minute.
Yeah.
And we're not going 70 miles an hour, are we?
Hang on, no, it's not a minute, it's 6 minutes.
Yes, that's what I meant when I agreed.
Shit!
I stay quiet.
My maths has failed me! Shit! Sorry.
What the?
Maths has failed me! Shit! Sorry. Just failed me. Shit. Sorry.
Oh my god, it's so good.
I think I was yawning. Oh god. Fucking
it,
what was
fair,
that?
That
face. What do you mean that's horrible? Oh god. Oh yeah, I remember, yeah, when you joined in after this. It's good.
Good face. Smell!
Yeah.
What
the hell, Owen?
It's not safe for Twitch.
Whoa.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. TOS. Oh my god, serious scars, isn't
it? TOS.
Yeah.
Stop it!
It's always awkward when you fucking watch a sex scene with anybody.
We've seen the news of this game having very close terms of service moments. Oh, really, Harry? Well, you were a bit late, Harry. It was literally just a sex scene. Ah, hello. Yes! That's what we've been waiting for! Time to set some shitheads on fire! Flambé! And you! Got momentum now.
Enjoy this too much. It's
impressive. And yeah. That's flamethrowers, dude. It's on my bucket list to actually use a flamethrower in my life. Fucking sick.
Oh, Jago's done it. You can do it.
Oh my god. Jago's done it? What do you mean Jago's done it?
You remember the aerosol can in the...
Oh my god, yeah. I mean a proper flamethrower.
Another song of hers.
Oh my god. I love that. So much. Fucking, it's just the music that doesn't fit. What was the guy this year?
I think piss is disgusting.
It's definitely Luca.
Kyle's cool. Maybe we had the return of Kyle's cool facts today.
Just out of context.
Training for like 2 months.
Been
just
working my arm.
I've just been punching drywall for months, and now we're finally putting.
Yeah, because those skills transferable, aren't they?
They do.
Just look at
doing.
Like,
I do want this.
Ooh, look,
I'm ready to look
the
like a virgin in public.
So what are we waiting
and then
for?
You got
so
two
what
whispers,
we've got,
guys.
What we got to not do? We've got to not thing. Have an awkward silence. Harry needs to not say anything sexual towards me. Harry needs to not say anything egotistical. Scott needs to not.
The fact that that's on there,
literally
did it a lot.
To not win.
Boobs.
Oh yeah, totally.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh shit! No, Scott! You.
Oh, that was fake.
Scott. I love that this sparked an argument that took about 10 minutes.
No.
Or 20 minutes. Well, I mean more in. I mean like 10 minutes of video.
It's
like 45 minutes.
Shit,
dude. Like a joke. I just said boobs.
Yeah, it is a joke. Yeah, it is.
No, it's not a joke.
Yeah.
No,
no, no, it definitely is. Shit, dude. I can't be.
What's the hype?
What was your death noise? I didn't hear.
Oh, I didn't do it yet, but I do the gun. So you do the sound of the gun, and I'll do you dying.
I did ready. That's a bird.
Yikes. Okay.
What is the gun noise?
It's
really, really fucking fast. Yeah. I feel speedy as fuck, dude.
Wait.
I don't. Can you be more? Be more specific.
Oh, I got you again, didn't I? Come on, little pump.
Oh, we're gonna have a clear.
Oh.
No,
oh my god.
Oh my god. The Rickroll. I thought it was Scott and Dan because I didn't see you. Before I like opened the curtains and everything, like the first time.
The chat we had, we made it for fucking Facebook to set this up, was funny as hell.
Yeah, you really went all in.
Getting ready. Scott really wanted this to work. He was really committed to it.
Oh, there's a guy running past.
I run back. Who can knows what's going on?
Oh my god, bro, Rick
rolls.
Oh. Can't believe I had to fucking like let you listen to it. I had to like come out and listen to it just so you guys left.
I heard the knock.
And we could play.
As I was walking to the window, I was like, no, they haven't come all the way to my house.
Nobody
told me, have they, midstream?
So it's an awkward thing, isn't it, when you, you're like,
there's
no,
no
I didn't hear it.
No. We did it!
No, I didn't hear it.
No, we did it. Didn't hear it. Like, it's always a weird thing, isn't it? You're like, it's just my word.
I'm not happy, Colin.
Scott. Not happy.
40 minutes. 40 minutes of my time. Wait, we're gonna knock the door later. We're gonna go.
No, the second you go out there, you'll see it.
No, 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 don't open the windows. Don't let them in.
Do it.
They really want me to... They tried to get me. They tried to get me with a surprise, but now they're just going brute force attack on my... It's like the siege of Castle Kyle, isn't it? But if I don't, they're going to be there all evening, and we're never going to start the all-nighter. So what do I do? I can't let them
in. I'll take one for the team.
You want to crawl up?
I'm gonna have to do it, aren't I? Oh, boy.
I respect you, Kyle.
Fuck's sake. For the content. So they come back. I'm gonna do it.
It wasn't even a bad punishment. Because it didn't even work. I love how you did all that. It was such a lame finish.
Yeah.
The actual Rickrolling was better than the.
That's brilliant.
It's another one. You said that this is a Dua Lipa thing.
I got to the window.
Yeah, I know. It's so.
When I got here, there you go, like. Trying to slam them.
Just turn your head.
What the fuck were you doing?
Yeah, really good. No, I don't feel like I've won.
Oh no. It's. It looks.
Yeah.
My name's Luca.
You gotta laugh. You gotta do the crazy laugh.
Gay chap to Twitch, Luca.
That is genuinely one of the most terrifying things. When Luca does it, it's not that terrifying.
on my balls! That's my balls, chap! We're going into a bush!
Yeah, Luke grabbed his balls.
You all knew what happened.
How?
I just grabbed my balls and driven us into a big tree. We got two straps down there, and one of them's attached to my bollocks, and one of them's attached to the boat, and Luke pulled
it. Why was he trying to pull it anyway?
Castrated me.
Why is it attached to his bollocks as well? What?
I don't know.
Sorry, it's a goose. We were just saying hi to the goose. They're protected by the Queen. Royal Britannia. Lovely. Here we go, mate. No one saw me pissing. There is a family there who just watched me have a piss.
I misspelled lock. That's not acceptable.
Man of the sea.
I got so pissed.
I fucking started the main test.
Yeah, why don't we be so dumb? Because there were three of us left and I started the emergency meeting and then I got voted out.
Doing your mom, dude. Alright,
you're in a bed.
Somebody fire, but all yeah. Alright, we're in a bed.
Three people who I don't know.
I don't give a shit. Did you hear what he just said? Did you hear what he just said?
I don't care.
Vote Ben!
My bad.
Doing your mom.
Yeah, I'm glad he's dead now.
Anyway,
I cast it off. I bet we fuck it up.
Oh, this is where you came in with the. Oh my god, I got so pissed off at this! Because Jago faked the task as an innocent! Jago, I thought I had him, dude!
I'm very
nobody went. Jago, right? Nobody so went for it.
Was it Cameron who was in. Who did weapons?
Yeah.
Because I saw the thing firing, right?
Yeah,
and then Jago went in, and it didn't fire. Well, if there's listen, if visual tasks are on, then it's Jago, because he, because the weapons didn't.
Oh my God, why have you said that?
I said that literally, but you said visual tasks weren't on.
Oh, so annoying. And I got voted out.
I was up top with everybody.
Was it you?
Yes. I was up top with everybody, and you were just voting me.
Just by themselves.
I'm going to be honest, though. I actually did fake weapons.
I got so pissed.
What? Are you kidding me?
And then dumb as shit.
Oh, this is sus.
So dumb.
Oh my god. Everyone, when we got Kyle voted out.
How are you gonna do it?
Yeah, and then you came in with the shittest play.
You fucking idiot.
Yeah, I was like, you moron. You just.
You can't.
And then they don't go down there. I was dumbfounded.
Massive brain, Kyle. What are you on about?
No,
it was massive luck. I don't know how.
Hey!
Because it was just them two together, so they would have known it was you.
Did I fucking win this? No, I didn't, yeah. No way.
Oh, that was so depressing! But Harry, I can't believe they didn't go up to the stabilizer and find the dead body.
Yeah, what
nobody went up there. That was
I look weird. I think it's just, I think I've recently got my braces off. I don't know why I look weird.
Comma. E. You won, sex fucking idiot, Cameron.
Got some of the dumbest shit on Jackbox. I swear to God. You do a Jackbox session with everything else when we do the last stream. Go over everything that we did before.
Thank you.
Come on. And we're gonna record what you do with it.
What you do with it? It's not a question. It's just everyone gets a brick. What you do with it?
It's good.
Is the what you do with it like a question, or is it like an upended sentence?
I fucking lost it.
I'm actually crying.
It sounds like a question. What do you do with it?
So I invented this. The SJ slug fucker dick.
Oh dear, where's this going?
Gentlemen, need I say more?
Oh my god, Harry. Do you remember this?
You did.
I don't know.
Don't just tell me I shit.
Oh, I thought it said gravy.
All you need is gravy, baby. No more shit.
Fuck.
Get out of my house!
Harry,
out.
This was the worst play ever.
It was intelligence at 100.
It wasn't. You just gave yourself away to me. I didn't know who it was until you were. Super sus of my. Let's see in a minute. I'm ashamed, Harry.
What do you mean? I think it was played to perfection.
No, it was alright until you fucked it.
What just happened?
Everyone's dead except me, Michael, and you. So if it's not you, it's Michael.
What about you?
Bodies right now. Check those bodies right now.
I said
not trust you.
What about you, Kurt?
I don't trust you, though, Michael. I don't want it, because then you'll shoot me.
I'm only going to search you if it's bad. Like, I'm only going to shoot you if it's bad.
Yeah, but you might be bad. Also, if I come out, Harry can shoot me. I'm just going to stay here.
I trust no one, actually. I'm not going to do this.
Alright, I'm approaching the bodies.
I will also. What are you doing?
I'm scared!
In the mix.
There you go, I think the suspect is coming in.
Okay, I won't come in actually.
Fucking put the stun grenade in, isn't it?
Yeah, it's when you throw the stun grenade and they go.
I
go, Harry! You're like, who did that?
Yeah, here we go. You scumbag! How?
It's so dumb! It's blatantly you that opened my door. I just watch you throw it in and you go, what the hell? Who did that?
Yeah, that's what I thought,
so stupid.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah.
Where's Max? Oh, Max is dead.
Oh, this is when I fly into the enemy.
Oh shit, this guy's behind. Harry, you're landing on two guys!
Oh my god. Help him.
No,
help
fuck
him.
That. There's a whole team there.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Oh, he came
back. What the fuck?
Oh!
No? What did he say?
Oh no, not this. This is, I never would just watch the whole thing. This is great. I enjoy this.
Oh, he's got one.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. This is brilliant.
Help. I haven't gotten it yet.
Oh, damn it, Harry.
Damn it, Harry.
I didn't move any of the platforms,
okay, this has potential to extremely piss me off. I've got none.
Go on, Kyle. Sonic.
Golden. No, Sonic, you shit!
Go through it, go on.
Oh, you monkey shite.
No!
Dude.
Oh my god,
so
what is wrong
off.
With you?
Sonic's gonna get it. Sonic's gonna get it.
I can't actually do it.
I got a gold one, yes.
Yeah, fuck I'm you. Through. Alright. I haven't got a single one!
It might be,
because
I got
free shit. I haven't got any!
I think I knew how to move the platform, so.
You got one, alright, you got this card.
No,
I literally can't. Seven,
get
two
one.
People
get
have to.
One. You're straight through. Get the gold one, you're straight through.
You already tried that one.
Too late, because that fucking asshole's got it.
So I guess I'll just stay here and shit myself. Guess what? Ooh, there's a special loop that immediately makes you win. Well, everybody else has to go through the 6 of the regular ones. Well, you only have to go through 1 and then the gold one.
Come on, Harry, you
and
got
you
this
win.
Before. Oh, get on quick.
No, like a genius. Like a fucking genius. Shit. Oh, we're just gonna be all day. Are you done, Harry?
No, I'm here.
Why are we all trying to get it? Only one person can get this. This is not gonna be me.
Oh man, lol.
I shit you not, I can get that.
If you get it, I'll give you a round of applause and a smooch.
Maybe without the smooch would be nice.
Yeah.
Oh, you, this is your fucking child, you missed this.
No! I was so pissed off.
Oh my god!
I don't know. I'm so pissed off.
I fucking hate this game. I'm never playing this game again. It's horrible.
I played the game again.
No!
That was like the only time we played
Call Tommy!
Only time we did a session of Friday the 13th.
I wanna come back!
I'm still waiting for a game session of Friday the 13th to everybody.
Scott! Call me back! Scott, find the radio and call us back. Scott!
After
buying
it, for like two people and getting everybody to buy it on PC.
Mm-hmm.
And then we were gonna do a game and then you fucking left the all-nighter early.
Yes, find the radio.
Was that that time? That wasn't that time.
And we didn't even try last time.
And he's back in action, alright. Time to save the day.
I just wanted to do a game with everybody on PC with the mics work properly.
I'm gonna kill Jason Fulham. I don't even care if I die.
This is depressing.
Just a heroic sacrifice.
Fucking died. Just as I got there.
No, Scott! No! Scott! I came to save you, buddy!
All you fucking did was arrive and then leave.
Yeah, I know. They call it the actual fuckmonger too.
You can join the game! Join the fucking game! Getting ham. You're getting ham!
I think Lucas toned down his crackheadedness this year.
You're getting ham!
You know?
Yeah.
I think it's a shame. I like Luca when he's a proper crackhead.
You're getting ham for?
He's fucking hilarious.
Why aren't you getting ham?
Because I don't want ham.
That even is your real
Why
name.
Would I want ham?
Well, you do want ham.
What benefit is ham going to give me right now?
Muscle.
You won't be able to say, Luca, please join the game, you asshole. Repeatedly.
Holy shit, Luca, join the game. Get rid of the bloody ham. Why are you making a sandwich? Get in and make it while we load.
Insult the sandwich.
Has anybody got any thinly sliced, what's it, gherkin?
No! Why would we have gherkins? Why are you just adding stuff to this shit sandwich that nobody cares about?
Oh, it's not what,
I like that.
I'm so pissed off.
I like that loophole.
Have a taste of this loophole.
Okay, thank you.
I throw,
hand over your purity.
You will be executed.
It's blasting time.
That's good.
Yeah. Hand over your purity ring, son. It's blasting time. I couldn't stop fucking laughing at this when I was editing it. I was crying.
Oh my god, I actually
I cannot read letters.
Motherfucker, if you're such a fucking cowboy then, why don't you come down and face this motherfucker and get yourself shot in the fucking face? I will sit on you.
I'm gonna snip your fucking balls off, bitch.
I will feed them to my children, because they ain't going to taste good, and I hate my kids.
Unfortunately.
Come here so I can suck your cock.
That's a good one.
I'm within my amendment rights to suck your face.
I know you're here, but I haven't left yet, so I'm safe.
That's Molestation.
We bonded over.
Found a Winchester. Molestation, Molestation.
Harry,
come on, let's go. See that? You sucking your fucking nerd.
Sick.
Big fat heart.
Oh yeah.
Better. I got a big fat arm. Love to shake and I love to twerk. If you see me coming, gotta go to work now. Sucky, 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 suck my asshole.
This is such a good song.
Yeah.
Oh, I can feel my fingers.
Oh, I love it. Absolutely lost it.
I was about to. Naughty, naughty, don't you tease me.
He says that to his girlfriend.
Call on your wife.
I ignore you when I need to listen, and listen when I need to ignore you.
I mean,
a healthy quality in a man.
Oh my god.
What? I like quality.
Oh god.
Thank you for the input.
That should be in the fucking ad for quality stream.
What is Luca?
A question for the ages, what is Luca?
What is the point of life if you have no jam or honey?
What was that? Window call?
I don't know why. Went away.
Why is that guy's name? What is that guy's name? Pierre and girls. Jesus.
Sounds like a symphony to my ears.
Oh my god.
God. I just gotta talk like.
I almost forget how much of a crackhead he was.
The guy from Winnie the Pooh.
Vicky Berwick.
Eeyore.
Piglet.
Vicky Berwick. I can't say anything if he's being spit roasted.
What did you just
say? Is this from the same night? Was this in the other night as well?
I think it must be.
It's crazy. It's just one night and so much that's came out of it, dude.
Oh my god. Didn't I ever make that?
Unbelievable.
I call that one the porg noise.
So I've just looked up the definition of porg. It's either an animal from Star Wars or fat ass white girl. So which do you think Luca meant?
Wait, wait, guys, just quick question. Quick question. We need to go. Do we still have 1 minute?
Yeah. Oh, what is he on?
You gotta hold it for half an hour.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Mayonnaise.
Should we say 2 minutes?
I don't know.
2 minutes. Two and a half.
I'll give him 2.5.
We're just having an actual conversation about the game.
Jumpy, jumpy, eggy, eggy, mayonnaise.
What?
God, it's like he's on crack.
Eggy mayonnaise. Why?
All that fucking ham.
That. It's all that ham, mate.
You need us to
cook sliced gherkins.
Like, I'm gonna crack that porcelain.
I think
like
Kyle
fucking
baby.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, this fit where he comes.
The thing I'm killing is these swagalicious boots, Oh yeah, two things
I don't know.
Get mistaken. The water the out my tap and the blood out my
It's unbelievable how much crackhead stuff.
I have the fat chod. I want to shove it out of your mother.
Oh my god.
All men turn from Disappointment Island. Shut up, you slag. You probably fuck people. Hey, yo, bitches. Fuck my mouth if you're horny.
Oh my god.
That's horrible! That's like the worst thing ever!
I wonder if Emily has seen this.
I don't know, we should show it to her. Just send her a link on like, fucking like, Snapchat or something.
Let him go, Scott!
Jesus Christ.
It's one night! How?
No, man, that's all you need,
Scott.
It's not like a beer in a week.
He's actually high. It's fucking crazy.
You know what I could really do? For you.
It's very disappointing. It's very just completely lost it. Oh god, he's so funny.
I wasn't listening to what I said.
Fuck me. Yeah.
I just threw it. Okay. Hold on.
Nice, Harry. Oh yeah. When you put arm. Oh, you twat, Harry.
How do we get up there?
Well, Harry, you're not supposed to throw it indoors, you fool.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, yeah.
Cause
my finest moment.
It's fire supply drop.
It's fine, I got enough anyway. I can hear somebody running. Oh, that's you. Fucking Jesus, alright. Do you know what I'm not gonna do now? I've got that supply drop. I'm not gonna.
Hold out, drop headed your way! I'm not gonna do what Harry did.
I did say don't do what Harry did as well.
You were literally mocking me about not doing what
Harry did. Is the chopper still?
Is this? We went into the circle. Yeah.
One. Yeah.
Do you look like I have any armor.
Wait, can other people just sit here though?
Oh shit! We've got the wrong way. Sorry, no.
Switch train.
I'm gonna die, boys.
I'm stuck.
Fuck.
So dumb.
Oh no! I think that is the worst game I've ever had.
I didn't think it's on you to win this. Okay, Harry.
Just
back in and win.
We're all gonna die if you we've lost if you don't.
Oh god.
Congratulations! Harry, your tour guide is literally here.
Luke won't be hurt from laughing, dude.
We're making buckets.
Didn't notice.
No, stop. Stop.
I'm trapped in the oil. Hey guys, can I drown?
He doesn't suspect a thing.
Please!
It's not there anymore. It's just low.
He's gonna die. Oh, he's gonna die, man. You can't get him out.
Oh,
you can't do anything.
Walk forward.
It's dead.
Is it getting hard to breathe, Mr. Mouse?
Oh, fucking hell.
Not enjoying it. Sorry.
Throw him out into the window and he'll fly out.
This is really fun, dude. This is a really good game. I really enjoyed playing this.
It was a good game, yeah.
You're a psychopath. You like this one? It's Uber Eats.
Oh, this fucking... Love this.
Okay.
Yeah, I was just like, why we could pick them up, right? Why don't we just bring them to the food?
We don't just bring the people to the food.
Yeah.
Where's my target?
I love it. It's so good. Such a funny situation.
Yeah, actually, yeah, why don't we do that? Just chuck them all out the window and then give them the food outside. That's how Ember Eats does it. We come into our house, we grab you, we throw you out the window, and then we give you the food outside. Hello, sir. Your Ember Eats is here. Get off the shitter and we're going to throw you to your food. Oh, we can't.
Well,
okay, I've knocked him out.
Juggling people.
Hole again.
We fuck up this mission multiple times.
You fucked it up. Dying then.
Yeah.
No!
Right.
I'm in the back of the house.
What are you looking there?
I'm trying to grapple over the building.
Oh, you mong.
How can you just come this way like every other person would do? For fuck's sake.
We
lose. Why didn't you just follow me like I said?
Because I went out the window immediately. The thing is, when I asked everybody to give their favourite moments, I actually didn't know what mine was. And we have done so much this year. It's been genuinely amazing.
Genuinely amazing.
The fact that 2020 is a train wreck of a year. But...
Yeah, I didn't notice.
What did I pick?
I just figured out what my favourite moment is. And it's a clip that I've laughed at literally every time I've seen it because it is hilarious. And... like, for my favourite, like, whole thing that we did, it would probably not be River Run. River Run would be second to the All Night Today. And especially part four, because Luca was just absolutely hilarious in the video. And I absolutely love it. And most of those clips made
so,
it
yeah, point, it was so on clip, point for that whole thing.
The wins it for me.
What did I pick?
Is Harry hulking out in Fortnite.
Yes! So yes!
Cool. And it's never not going to be funny to me.
What, Harry?
How do you do that? Why do you do that? It's been a pretty shit year. But hey, it's over now. So on to 2021. Let's hope it's better.
Woo!
See you then.
We want that.
Happy New Year, guys. Woo! Yeah. Cool.
Woo. Oh god.
Kyle, so. This fucking bastard is young, Kyle. But he's not.
They say I'm really sexy.
I forgot about this!
Oh, it's that fucking line.
They say I'm really sexy. It was done next to me. Always dancing next to me. They say I'm really sexy.
It's so big life.
It was done next to me. Always dancing.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. There's no emotion in it at all, Larry.
You can look, but you can't touch it. I'm starting some drama. You don't want no drama.
This is my singing.
So you pull on my hand. You ain't my man.
Oh god. That was lovely.
How does it go on for?
Spending time on me. When's this stop? Spending all your money on me.
Oh my god.
All the junk inside that truck. Everybody was kung fu fighting! Ha!
Like.
The first as lightning! Ha! Ha! The factor was a little bit
frightening! Man, it sucks that they got rid of Twitch things, man.
But they didn't expert
timing. Ha! Oh! Harry, you're fucking singing. It's the best thing ever. God.
It couldn't exactly get any worse.
Oh, damn.
Is that the end of our stream?
I'm going to shoot myself. Well, no.
Bye-bye!
Happy Christmas! I'm going to shoot myself.
I'm going to shoot myself.
Merry Christmas! That was great!
On YouTube. And goodbye!
Oh, fucking, I'm going to shoot myself.
Really sexy. They say I'm really sexy.
They say I'm really sexy.
They say I'm really sexy.
Oh my god, this is horrible. Actually.
Fuck me. Oh, dude, I was gonna go to bed now in 45 minutes ago. Oh, that was totally wrong.
How long was that video?
Hour and 42 minutes. Fuck. Oh god, that was fucking great, Harry. Oh my god, I'm gonna do some more work on the best of everything. I'm really looking forward to it because that was fucking great.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how long it's gonna be. It'll be fucking long, I imagine. At least 2 hours, I would hazard a guess.
I just fucking link Emily this video.
You should.
She'll watch
but
all
no,
that.
You'd have to link her a timestamp with it. She'll watch the whole thing. Oh my
I'll
god, just,
I'll find all the timestamps.
Luca, what the fuck, manga? Yeah.
Yeah.
Just, well, you just give her that section. I mean, that I'm pretty sure that encompasses all the batshit insane
yeah.
things Luca did.
Yeah. Well.
Oh god. Right. Okay.
Right.
Thanks for that. I'll Jesus.
See
you. Place that
yeah.
Bye bye. Have a nice night.
Boom. Oh, you too.
Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. That was really good. I might be live again tomorrow if we're going to play something with Harry. If not, I will be live on Wednesday with something. Yeah. Really look forward to Best of Charados. That's going to be a lot of fun and a lot of work. On that. Again. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.